Angler's Mail is today on Burton Springs Fishery, which is near Stegursey in North Somerset. And this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the paper. At the moment I'm watching a guy trying to catch a rather nice carp off the surface. They're being particularly uncooperative, unfortunately, but that's typical carp. This is a two lake complex. There's actually two coarse lakes here and also a trout lake as well, but we're looking at the specimen carp lake at the moment. This is about 2 acres, and I think it possibly was a trout lake at one stage. There's points sticking out in various places, which makes it an interesting fishery. There's some big carp in here. They got to 34 pounds apparently, but there's also some very nice grass carp as well. And there's about 20 up to around about 30 pounds. So that's certainly worthwhile. There's a load of them out there, look. I don't know if you can make those out. A whole host of carp out there. Maybe he's just reeling in without having tempted them again. There's also some big perch in this lake. They go up to £4.4 apparently is the best fish that's come out of this one. The Silver Lake is about half an acre. That is now behind me, as it were, above the bank we were just looking at earlier. And it was part of the trout lake. They've actually split them in two, and the Silver Lake is absolutely full of fish. It's got bream, roach, perch, rudd, tench, crucians, bream, a few carp as well. So yeah, there's a whole host of silvers in that one, and apparently does £100 fish or £100 catches regularly in matches. So that's worth a try as well. So you've got a whole host of disciplines here. There's still the old fly fishing lake if anybody wants to try a bit of that. So yeah, good little fishery this. Very, very pleasant place to fish as well. Very quiet and peaceful. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.